snowstorm of near blizzard proportions hampers rescue workers at the scene of one of the worst rail disasters in Korean history. Four cars were derailed, one almost completely demolished, when the train smashed into a Rock Army truck during the night at a rail crossing in Suwon, midway between Seoul and Busan. Over 100 were injured and an estimated 54 killed in the collision. The casualty lists sum up a grim toll, one of the heaviest in the nation's rail annals.